Coil Sword? Wait, where's West Coil Sword? Thrust and Shrine Bonfire to activate Fire Bonfire War. Okay. Oh, that's kind of cool. Wait, hold on. I want to lose that in a sec. So, I want to learn about it. Sword missing from the Shrine Bonfire. Can that be equipped as a weapon? Thrust into the Shrine Bonfire to restore its power and enable it to travel between bonfires. The sword is only weak enough to chosen ash, as judged by Eodex, who awaits the travel of the arrival of ash as a scabbard. Oh, so he was just a test. I mean, that makes sense, though. Yeah. Why would I need that? Oh, it's because of your Depraven. Holy shit. Dude, Depraven not gonna sword until the end. Are you fucking kidding me? That's insane. How does a Depraven do this? Like, how did someone Depraven beat that fight with just their fist? Okay. I know what the menu is. I already learned what the menu is. I think they teach you that soon. Actually, really, just like the name. Where do I? So I just go up here. Hi. Sides. gain strength, boosting HP until death. No one can truly claim the embers that burn within a champ, the champion's bosom, which is precisely what makes the Yuriko warm to the heat. Gain strength of flame, increase max HP until death. Kinda good and kinda not. I'm like really afraid of this place. Wait, what? Are we beneath Firelink? Oh, who are you? Fuck. No, no, don't tell me you're playing. Be love? That's good. Luck. You look like anime.
Welcome to the bonfire, unkindled one. I'm a fire keeper. I tend to the flame and tend to thee. The lords have left their thrones and must be delivered to them. To this end, I am at thy side. Ashen One, to be unkindled is to be a vessel for souls. Sovereignless souls will become thy strength. I will show thee how.
Okay.
Ashen One, bring me souls plucked from their vessels. Ashen One, Ashen One. Very well. Then touch the darkness within me.
I'm gonna touch you.
Take nourishment from these sovereignless souls.
Nourishment.
Let these souls be
bigger. More health. It's humans. Fire. I don't have the fire.
Retreating from darkness to this
pleasure to make thine acquaintance, Ashen One. I am but a humble handmaid of the shrine. Weapons, armor, trinkets, and spells I've lots of little things to ease, and yes, I'm undead too, but not so charitable as to give my goods away, Ashen One. Fetch souls, as is thy wont. No?
Looks like the general lands. Yeah, I want that. Heal. Can I learn it? I can learn it. It's something I could learn. Or Thunderbolt. A soul dart. That's actually kind of cool. If I want a soul dart, I could get it. Let's see what else there is. Dagger, Shintar, Torch, Blue Torch. That actually might be handy.
Ashen One, if my wares are not to thy satisfaction, bring me umbral ash. With ash, I'll fashion new wares. Is it not our sorry fate to sup on death?
Well, a newcomer, I see.
Hey,
I am Andre. I serve at this shrine as a humble smith, forging weapons.
How have you left?
You're in search of the Lords of Cinder, I trust. A toilsome journey, I'd wager. You require good arms. Let me smith your weapons. I am a smith. Such is my purpose. Weapons and protection are sturdy enough by and large, but when overused, when their durability is low, use a powder. Morse it, should chance impel them break. Bring them me. I'll hammer them back. They take no pleasure in breaking, I assure you, so handle them with care. Pretty be careful, I don't want to see.
There was like another guy out there. I want to talk to him. Since this seems to be a safe place. This is the safest place. Hello.
Ah, another one roused from the sleep of death. Well, you're not alone. We unkindled our
worthless. You're the guy that was in Firelink.
Can't even die right. Gives me conniptions. And it have us seek the Lords of Cinder and return them to their molding thrones. But we are talking true legends with the metal to link the fire. We're not fit to lick their boots.
What?
Don't you think?
Wait, oh my god, look at my body. I'm like burning. I never noticed that. Holy King Lothric, last hope of his life. Last hope. King Lothric. Interesting. Oh, how do you get up there? Cheating. Definitely cheated. Luthlin the Exiles. Luthlin? Who the fuck is- Oh, these are the kings. All the kings, right here. Lord. St. Aldrich. Okay. Wait, what was his name again? Luthlin. Bringing them back. Bring the boys back and out. Watchers of the Abyss, all of them just sit right there on top of each other, one after another. Yorm the Giant of the Profaned Castle. Oh, yeah, of course he has the big chair. He's the big boy. That's kind of cool. I like that. It's interesting. It's cool. Embed the Coil Sword. Happening.